And another word to throw in there that's even more important is the word purpose. Like, there's a big difference between passion and purpose. And I think a lot of people become frustrated because they're judging their potential on the wrong purpose. If I tried to, you know, take these headphones right here and I had this nail in this table that I needed to hammer it in, I promise you, I could smack the crap out of that hammer, out of that nail with these headphones. But if I judge these headphones on its purpose of hammering nails, I will always be frustrated with its potential, right? Always. Versus if I use these headphones for their purpose, which is actually like putting them on to listen to something, which also, now I can hear my voice and it sounds so buttery on this mic, I gotta tell you. But if all of a sudden I start judging the potential of the headphones based on its actual purpose, which is to hear things, then I can get a good read and I can actually say, huh, these headphones actually sound pretty great. Huh. But if you judge a fish on its ability to climb trees, right? Isn't that the quote? If you judge a fish on its ability to climb trees, then you'll always, always, always be disappointed. You know, trying to figure out what your purpose is, it's always gonna come from where your gifts lie. It's not gonna come from just the things that you happen to be passionate about at that time. There are plenty of things I was passionate about last year that I could care less about this year, you know? And if I would've built a business around that, I'd be in trouble.
So one of the ways ultimately to discover your purpose would be just to go out and try things. Mm-hmm. Try as many things as you possibly can and figure out like, okay, didn't like that, didn't like this, love that, and like that guy. He went on that mission trip, boom.
Boom, found his purpose.
And that's the thing is, when you find it, you know.
That's right.
And so
reminds
like even
that saying, a ship in a harbor is safe, but that's not what ships were made for, right? It's a Shakespeare saying, I believe. So you've got to get out and do, figure it out.
Was I born to sell copiers? How do you go from there to figuring out like what you were born to do?
Yeah.
But the important thing is, and we talked about this maybe one or two podcasts ago, the important thing is, it was when we did the Q&A, is that in the meantime, while you're looking for that purpose, you still got to just hustle your face off at what you're doing now.
Like, that's right. Mm-hmm.
You have to work hard as you can to be as successful as you can in the place that you are now while you're looking for the other. There's so many people that like they just get caught in this.
Well, I'm
just trying to figure out what I'm passionate about. I'm just trying to figure out, I literally met with a guy one day and he's like, man, I just can't figure out what I'm passionate about.
Yeah.
And then like 3 weeks later, I saw him on Facebook and he was talking about like how now he's coaching people on defining what their passions are.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm like, and he said
he doesn't know what he's passionate about, and now he's coaching you, and now he's figured out
that his passion is to find out what other people are passionate about,
and maybe he might
to maybe find his own
in passion.
The process. Like, hey, what are you passionate about? That sounds pretty good. Let me try that.
Cook, but let's all get together.
I think that's what it is. Like, go try it. Like cooking. Go try cooking. Mm-hmm. Go try art. Go try that. Like, try all these different things.
Will you cook for me?
I'm cooking up something right now.